Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make these pom-pom bookmarks. You're going to need some cardstock, some yarn, some scissors, and a hole punch. The first step is wrapping the yarn around your hand like this. When you take it off of your hand, do your best to preserve the shape. And then tie some yarn around the middle. Now fan out the yarn and cut through the loops. And now you can just start snipping the yarn. The shorter you cut it, the more fluffy the pom-pom will be. Now I'm just making the paper part of the bookmark, so just take some cardstock and then cut it out the width that you would like it, and then punch a hole through the top. Now just attach the pom-pom. That's all there is to it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you try it at home. It's very, very easy and it makes a cute addition to your book. Have a great day, everybody. Thank you for watching.